Good morning, guys. What's going on? It's your boy, Bowser Jr., and welcome back to a brand new episode of Nintendo Funhouse here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day here on the channel. Guys, today we have a very important task to do. By the title, you guys should know that it's very, very important, but we're going to get to that in a little bit, but guys, before we do start, make sure you do go down below and smash that like button. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on this video. Also, do subscribe to the channel for new videos every single day, because that'll be very, very cool. But I'm going to wake up Gil and Tyler, so yeah. Guys, I also, if you haven't seen yet, posted a video on the vlog channel, the first one. There'll be another one on Monday, and then every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday after that. Started on a Friday, so the weekend there wasn't any. But if you want to go see me react to my first ever Mario video, make sure you go check out and go subscribe over there. But we're going to go wake everyone up today, because this is a very important day. Gil, good morning, guys! Junior, shut up. Oh, sorry. So what's going on, Gil? And then it's Junior just chilling out, hanging in the bed. Do you know what today is? Oh, Junior. Is it that day, Junior? Gil, it's that day, baby. We're finally gonna kill Bowser. No, not that day. When's that day? No. Oh my gosh. No, not that. Okay, listen. Let's just go get Tyler, okay? Sorry, Junior. I thought it was that day. No, that day's not gonna happen. Well, that's disappointing. Well, no, it's not disappointing. Anyway, Tyler, good morning, where the heck is he? Is he always upstairs? Can he just make it convenient for us? Wait, Tyler? Tyler? Where the heck is he? Junior? Yeah? He's down here. Wait, where? Dude, I'm right here, bro. What are you doing? Dude, I made a minecart in my room, dude. Look, it takes me out to my little area. That's so stupid. It's like 5 steps. You could just walk. Dude, I don't want to, bro. Alright, come up here, guys. Follow me. Alright, you guys know what day it is. Dude, we're killing Bowser? No, it's not that day. Why does everyone keep saying that? No. Guys, today, we look for Chef Mario's replacement. Wait, what, Junior? What are you talking about? Chef Mario, he needs a replacement. We need a new chef. Who's gonna make us food? I'm hungry. Yeah, you right, dude. We haven't eaten since we've been here. Yeah, that's true. So we're gonna hold auditions. Well, dude, how are we gonna get people to know about the word? That's where Bumblebee Basketball Man comes in. Oh, so you want me to fly around to basically tell everyone the news? Yeah, go all the way around the Mushroom Kingdom, tell everyone the news, and we'll set up in the kitchen. Right, Gil? Oh, yeah, we'll go tell out. All right, dude, I'm going to go out and do it. All right. Good. All right, to the news. All right, he's going. All right, genius, you really think we're going to find the next Chef Mario? Well, that's what we're hoping for, Gil. I really want a good, good, nice chef. Maybe a nice, hot girl chef. Junior, you don't want to crush on your chef. Oh, yeah, that's true. She'll spit in my food or something like that. All right, let's make a little, I guess we'll just do the interview right here. Wait, we just need, you have three chairs, Gil. We'll just put, one chair, and then we'll put just one chair on the opposite end of this table, and then we'll just do the interview. Actually, let's just do the interview here. We'll put three chairs here, Gil, right here, right over here, Gil, and we'll just interview them. They'll sit right on that little stoop right there. All right, there we go. All right, Tyler should be coming back with the news. All right, Genie, there we go. All right, we're all ready. I'll sit right here. Actually, let's get rid of this cake really quick. Genie, that's a good cake. Genie, that was mine. Oh, it was in my wall. Oh, well, okay, let's just wait for Tyler to come back. All right. Oh, there it is. All right, dude, we got people lined up. Wait, really? Yeah, we got lined up. All right, let's go see. Do we actually have people lined up? All right, you gotta stay there. Okay, let's go see. Guys, all right, the auditions will be over here, everyone. I'm over here. The auditions will be over here. Thank you. All right, let's go back over here. We're all good. All right. Oh, hold up. All right, first one. All right, there we go. All right, guys, so the first one's coming. Dude, what are we even looking for, bro? I don't know. We'll just know when we see it. So, all right, I just gotta wait for the first one to come up. Hey, Genie, we'll... They better hurry. Yeah, they're already late. I don't like them. Nah, no, just joking. Hurry up, person. Dude, they're taking forever, bro. Well, it is a long walk, Junior. Oh, there they are. Hello, how are you today?
Hi.
What the heck are you? Can you take a seat in the chair, please?
Sure. Sure thing. Hello, my name is Pinkleton Nosington.
Pinkleton Nosington.
Yes, Pinkleton Nosington.
Would you look at the size of that honker? Can you turn to the side real quick?
Dude, it's like a hot dog.
Dude, that thing's crazy, bro.
I thought that was here about the chef job, not about my nose.
It's just so big. It's not a huge nose.
Well, I am an aardvark anteater, so it does make sense that I have a big nose. We're all born this way. I mean, you have a ponytail.
Yeah, what are you trying to say?
You also have a big shell on your back.
Are you insulting me? Hey, dude, don't insult the shell people, bro.
Listen, can I have a job or not? I need to get it.
Well, I would give you a job, but I feel like when you're cooking and you, like, look down, your nose is going to go in the pot and get all in our stew, and then we'll have a snot stew.
No, that's not going to happen. I'm a professional chef, okay? I'm better than Gordon Ramsay.
Listen, what was it again? Pickleton, Nosington, whatever your name is. Listen, I just don't think it's going to work out with that that big nose of yours, little boy. So, see you later. See ya.
Oh, my goodness. My mom knew I was going to be a failure.
All right, next. All right, well, this is a disaster so far. Dude, I kind of liked him, bro. Wait, really? No, dude, his nose too big, bro. Yeah, that's too big. Wait a minute. I know you.
Hi. My name is Joe Schmo, and I am here to apply for the job.
Oh.
Gene, I feel like when this guy talks, I'm going to go to sleep. Can you be a little less monotone? Oh, I'm sorry. I'll sound more excited to be here. Hooray! I am here at the Funhouse and ready to do my interview.
Oh, dude, I'm looking to fall asleep, bro. Joe Schmo, you were here once before?
Yeah, I broke into your house to watch a game show.
You broke into our house?
Yeah.
Dude, respect!
Thank you. Listen, I could cook mean things.
What kind of things? Like, what is your specialty?
Toast.
Toast. That's your specialty. No, dude, like something more like exciting. Like, what's an exciting dish you could make?
A bowl of Raisin Bran cereal.
Raisin Bran cereal? Wait. No, exciting. Like, I want like an exciting dish. Like, boom, in your face. Like pizza on top of a hot dog.
I have a really good one. How about just an apple?
You didn't even cook that. I can just get that from the fridge.
Wait. I have a really good one. Ham and cheese sandwich.
I mean, I guess that's something.
Dude, this is like the most generic sandwich. Or, if I'm feeling really crazy, peanut butter and jelly, boy.
Even when he's trying to sound lit, he sounds bored. Oh, yeah, dude, listen. I'm about to literally fall asleep, bro. So, yeah, we'll think about it, bro. I mean, you weren't bad or anything like that. Girl, don't hit him. No, I want him out of here. He's too boring.
Thank you for considering me. I'll be leaving.
Okay. Oh my gosh, dude. What kind of people live in this place, bro? I have no idea. Next! Oh my gosh, guys. I hope you find someone. This first two have been a disaster. Dude, we gotta find someone good, bro.
Yeah, Junior. I really want a good chef.
Okay, well, we're trying, okay? Well, they should be coming in soon anyway, but... Alright, hurry up. Oh, what the heck? Officer Hopper from the old place?
Hey, guys. What's going on?
Officer Hopper, aren't you a police officer?
Yeah, but I've always dreamed of becoming a chef. So much so that I put it in musical song.
Musical song?
Sit back and relax, boys.
Okay.
I am Officer Hopper from Stranger Things. But I don't want to be an officer. I want to go on to bigger and better things. I dream of cooking soup and pizza too. For Gil and Tyler and Bowser Jr. too. I want to be a chef. I want to be a chef. No more demagoguing fighting, cause I want to be a chef. No more leaven, no more waffles. I'd rather bake a creme brulee. I want it today, so give me a job, I'm Officer Hopper. Give me a job on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Give me a job, it's great for you and me. I'll get paid, you'll get food, oh, what is there to do? Give me a job today! Ah. Dude, that was sick, bro. He was chopping bars, bro.
Dude, that was amazing.
Oh, thank you. So, did I get the job?
I mean, we'll have to consider it, but after that musical performance, I have no idea. Like, Officer Hopper, great audition, bro. Thank you. All right, Officer Hopper, we'll see you a little bit later.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh, guys, that was so good.
Junior?
Yeah?
Well, on second thought, he's probably dealt with dead bodies. I don't really know if I want him controlling my food.
Yeah, that might bring a big X for him. Dude, but bro, if we ever have a rap battle, bro, he's on my team, dude. All right, well, anyway, next. All right, guys, I think we only have two more.
All right, well, one of these better be good. So far, Officer Hopper, dead body hands are our best option.
Oh, great. Dude, the worst thing that could happen now, right now, bro, Logan Paul walks through that door, bro. Oh, no, that's not going to happen. Not what? Hello? You went in and out. Hello? Hello? Who was that? What the? Why is there a chicken in our house? I don't really know what's going on.
It is me, French Koopa.
French Koopa? Wait a minute, you're in the wrong series.
No, I am not. This series got cancelled. I need to be in a new series.
New series?
Oh, yes, I bake you a cake.
My cake, it's big! Well, French Koopa, I mean, we're familiar with you. I think you'd be a pretty good option.
Oh, yes, you know I can best the best French delicacies. You know the French. We are great cooks. There's no issue with me, okay? I am the perfect candidate for the job.
Okay, well, I don't really see anything wrong. Yeah, dude, I mean, you used to be at a rival house, bro, but, like, you ain't got a house no more, so, I mean, it kind of worked out. Oh, let me taste this right now. Wait, Tyler, can I have that? Oh, sorry, dude. All right, let's taste this. Oh, my God, this smells and tastes so good.
I told you, I'm the perfect chef for the job.
And, what about your personality?
Well, I can teach you the romantics and everything like that. You know, I am master of love.
Ooh, I like master of love. Yeah, me too. I like girlfriends. Dude, that would be clutch, bro. Alright, well, we'll definitely think about it, French Koopa. You're actually a very strong option for this job. But thank you so much. We'll see you in a little bit.
Oh, of course, Junior. Okay, keep me in mind. Oh, you beautiful. See you later.
Okay. Alright, dude, we got a good option. Let's shut it down. Well, guys, we have one more. We gotta get the guy at least a chance. Alright, Junior, we'll give him a chance. Alright, next. Alright, oh, gosh, okay. I don't know who this person's gonna be, but they better be pretty good. Hello? Whoa. Dude, Chef Mario, you're not tricking anyone.
Yeah, I don't know who Chef Mario is. Sorry I'm a little late, just came over from my job at Five Nights at Freddy's, kinda just got fired, but,
wait a minute. I know that voice! That mustache! It can't be.
No way. Yeah, my name's Officer Willie, I'm here for the job.
Officer Willie? Wait, from the plushies?
Yeah, I know it's been a while. I'm kind of a fan favorite. Don't know why I've been around for so long. Give me a gun. But listen, I figured I came back. I kind of look like your old chef, so maybe that would work out well between us. I made a little beef. You know, I'm down with a little beef. But listen, guys, I think I'd be a great option for your job.
Anyone have any objections?
Dude, he's only been in plush, bro. I don't know. Do you have what it takes? I got like 2 videos with like 500,000 views. I'm a puppet in those videos. Listen, this channel's Minecraft, and I was a puppet and it got 500,000 views.
Dude, this is good. This is hard. How do we pick between French Koopa and this guy?
Hey man, that French little Koopa guy, he's already been in a failed series, bro. I never failed at a series I was in.
Oh, that's a good point. That's a good point.
Dude, I think we gotta let the fans decide, bro.
I think we do. Listen. We're going to come back. We're you and French Koopa, we're going to come back to you. What is with all these animals in our house?
Oh, dude, we don't shut the doors, bro.
Oh, my God. We have chipmunks in our house. We have everything. All right, man. Watch this. I'll get rid of that chipmunk. Hey, chipmunk, bro. Get the heck out of here, bro. Get out of here. This is my kitchen.
Well, I'm not yet. In my kitchen. Get out.
Oh, my goodness. Get out of here. Wait, I can actually make a good steward of these things.
That's good. He's resourceful. He can make the stew out of those chickens.
Yeah, I told you I'd get rid of those things.
All right, guys. Well, it's up to you guys. Guys, let us know in the comment section below who is the best option at Chef. We're gonna consider your votes. Who is the best option? But guys, thank you so much for watching. We will see you guys inside the next episode. Peace out, guys. Bye.